How to hide apps on Android. Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to hide apps on Android. Watch the video till the end and without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. Imagine your phone as a personal space, much like your home. Sometimes you want certain things tucked away, maybe behind a closet or under a drawer, hidden from sight but easily accessible when needed. Whether it's a fitness tracker you are not ready to show off, a surprise app for a loved one, or simply an app you want to keep private, Android gives you the power to discreetly hide apps without completely uninstalling them. Many Android phones, especially from brands like Samsung, Xiaomi, or OnePlus, come with built-in options to hide apps without installing the extra software. For that, you simply need to open settings on your device. Go to the settings page, and after that you need to scroll down, select privacy, and tap privacy next to permission. Tap hide apps and enter the password. Then you will get access to the section where you can see your all the application. Simply choose the app that you want to hide. Suppose if I want to hide Instagram, toggle the button on next to it, and then when you select hidden, you'll see your hidden app. When you go to your home screen, you won't find Instagram. So that's all for today. That is how we hide apps on Android. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.